one more run, that is what we will say every time. But Skeleton King's sword. Let's get Bloodlust. Ring of Midas. Toy-shaped purse. I do think we will go here and grab. Let's get the criminal silhouettes. And I don't need the reload. But I do need defense and health to make this go, to make him work really good. I mean, mostly just defense. How much defense does this translate to in damage reduction? 21. I do think we will get patience with this guy. Or ten evasion is 0% chance to evade. No. We have to do this and then get ten health sounds fun. Right. We have the Skeleton King sword. And let's see again what I can get from you. Just more stuff. Alright. Let's do this. Well, hello there. Defense evasion. I do think we will take this as a starter. And get all the stuff. I think that is all right. Get all the things. all of them. Okay. Give me those. Correct. Yeah. That is acceptable amounts of damage, I would say. I mean, Kronk is just a place for more damage. How much do I need? 56? Do I want 56? Yeah, I want 56. This one. Dungeon Souls? Yes, I have heard of. I don't know if I have it already. But it is that really what it sounds like. It's like what it tries to be, a roguelike with Dark Souls elements, if I remember correctly. It's not too Dark Souls-ish, but it definitely borrows some of its elements. Really? Dungeon Souls? No. I don't think it's older than Dark Souls. This is forbidden, this one. I mean, 3 evasion is nothing. I mean, I have the better one. I might be then mixing up 2 games. If it's bad, what you're describing. Well, goodbye, Belial. You were not a problem. And there we got the Executioner for 10% attack speed. This one has a good amount of defense. Alright. And I still am quite a long way into this floor, so I don't need to worry about the other foods. Go to make money. All right. Enemies. Alright. Got this. Nice. Damn it. Get some HP. I need this. Like another weapon, other weapon than this. There's the Savage Axe. I don't like where this is going. I would really like if this guy gets also more damage if he has more money. Yeah, but the sword is a little bit better at doing the same thing. Okay. Let's see if we can actually do something against Niflheim. This was too close for comfort. Yeah, the sword rocked. But I have a rock now. At least she's showing her face quite early. Griffin egg omelets. Bomb shooter gives me bombs. But no. This is supposed to have a stun damage. Yeah, no, thank you very much. Next one I wanted. I need around 60. I mean, this is just the best one I can get of those. This may give 19 power, but this is 12 power and critical chance and damage. Nope. the 10 gold can rot away for all I can. Yeah, it does deal massive damage, but there is also the problem with that. I need some way to deal with the enemies that can get too close. What? Damn it! Well, that was something. Rock face. The rock also does decent damage. But yeah, no. I just need something to get decent damage while I can stay at range. The Daisy Ring. Move, crits, power, attack speed, health. I do believe I don't need this that much anymore. What are you? I haven't seen you in ages. Why are you suddenly here? Go away. No spider allowed. I mean, this is just a pure damage run. Two crits. Ouch. My face is full of hurt. Let's see if we can defeat Tudak. Hmm. You know, you don't need. Rare, offhand, shock damage, true damage, attack speeds. Yeah, I will die horribly with the slime. If not dying here already. Chance now. I think my chances are slim. Very slim. Why? Being is made of pain. I am pain. Help, help, help. My face. My face just went. All the ouches. Thank you. I'm doomed. Wait, I have that health regen. My only chance is that I rip and broker a new one. Dead. Why? But I wouldn't have made it past that stupid slime. That's it.